We caught another really battle-scarred pike. Again, there seems to be quite a lot of these guys in this water, and honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if we got the same one a few times. But this one, again, kind of battle-scarred, kind of old, you can kind of tell on it, and it looks like it's been quite through a lot.